Friends, my name is Kris Sledge, and I serve as the lead pastor of the Journey Church here in Harrisburg. And over the last year, we have been in a kind of a new production mode with cameras and kind of doing virtual church. And we're still looking forward to coming back to reopen for regular in-person worship on Easter. And maybe the last year, it's kind of felt like Good Friday. Like, the world was falling apart. There's been a lot of pain and sorrow and difficulty. And we just really are excited to open up our doors yet again on Easter. New life, resurrection, allowing the things of old to go away and to kind of start afresh as a community of faith here in Harrisburg. And so we're looking forward to, on Easter Sunday, to reopen for in-person regular worship.